this is what you can expect from Deja. That's why we brought her here, because she can score the ball from all three levels. And I promise you, you guys really hadn't seen her in full form, because right now she's still, like, in shape. She twisted her ankle yesterday. It's always something. So I think that as she continues to get her confidence and get in shape, you'll be able to see her even do it more at a consistent rate every single day.